at Visveshwaraya National Institute of Technology, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, and Center of Excellence in Combated Systems, we have been continuously working during the days of pandemic. Our first project is sanitizer for UVC PPE kits. The sanitizer machine is capable of sanitizing 3 PPE kits at a time. The second project which we have worked on is hand sanitizer, which is nowadays very common. We have worked out 2 models of it. And our third project is related to digital stethoscopes. This is going to be a very important device for doctors and health workers for keeping separation from the patients. Thank you.
Faculty members and the students in Electrical Engineering Department of VNIT Nagpur are dedicatedly working in the area of power electronics, electric drives, condition monitoring of electrical systems, energy metering, power system stability and resiliency for the applications such as renewable, smart grid, electric vehicle, powertrain, and charging infrastructure. Department has successfully developed various products such as 12 kilowatt silicon carbide based converter, reconfigurable class of energy meters, multi-phase induction motor drives, synchronous reluctance motor, and wireless chargers for electric vehicles. Department has excellent record of quality research publications and recognition in technical community across the globe. Thank you.